Hi, everybody. It's Carolyn here with another channeled message from the LightKeepers. So, this is interesting. There's been a bit of a pattern lately of them bringing me channels that really speak to the importance of us as individuals, even though we might not feel like we're providing any value to others. And we all go through that, where we think, what is my purpose in life? And I get asked that a lot when I do my channel sessions for clients. And this speaks to that, but in a different way. And I just think they're talking about this more and more. And I'm going to speak to this, what the meaning of this is at the end. But before I read it, I want to welcome everybody who's new to my channel, Carolyn Zeiser. And if you haven't subscribed, I would love for you to do that. You'll get more of these channels. And then also there's an opportunity for you to get more free content if you click on the link below that gives you a free video. And it's actually in the description box. So head on over and you'll join me in my email list where I send two emails out a week. One is a channeled message for the week and another is just my ponderings on the spiritual awakening journey. So again, more free content. So with that, welcome. And I'm gonna go ahead and read this and make a few comments, but I think it's really powerful and they're sending a strong message to us so that we understand our value, all right? Even if we don't think we have any value at some points in our life. All right, here we go. I'm calling this the light you shine. Strive you must to fill this life, a deeper interconnection that has been lost in sight. Now you are here, understanding more with an open gate for all to explore. Break out your light so fine, and let your flame that burns deep inside be the spark for others' minds when they see you living with soulful delight. For you are here to light the way, not only for your own day, but for others who cross your path, it is true. For you are more than what you see, a deeper connection to all those who come your way makes for every encounter today a more meaningful experience, we say. So open up your light that shines from the deepest of inside, for it is so true you never know the life you impact of even those you don't know. Speaking in the soulful, quiet way that your heart now does every day, when all you do is walk by and see another in your pathway to be. So that's the channel for today. And I got thinking about this, and so often I am told by my spirit team that I work with, the angels and guides and our higher selves, that just by being out there, just by being, we as light workers share our light with others just by walking by them. And I've spoken to this a bit before where eye contact is really important. They emphasize that. And that's where you meet their people's soul, as you look in someone's eye, even if it's for a moment. But your light shines from just the fact that you be, from the just the fact that you are. So sometimes what I'll do is, I try to consciously remember this, but I'm not real great at it, because of course we go about our human wage, running our errands, doing those things that we think are just pointless, but they're not. That's the thing, they're not. And also I would say, particularly during this holiday season for many of us, there are a lot of people that the holidays aren't this joyous event. They bring back memories of pain and sadness, of things we no longer have in our lives, or things that we didn't get, or just kind of where we are in life. And yet at the same time, a lot of us experience the joy of this season. And so I would just say, regardless of what circumstance you're in, know that as you're moving forward on this journey, your light does shine brightly for everyone you encounter. And you know, it's not that you have to go out and be a Pollyanna and be joyful when you don't feel that way, but it's about just sharing that goodness of who you are in general, those kindnesses that we do just when we pass by each other. So know that your light shines brightly, that it's the deepness inside of you. Your soul speaks through the light that you shine and the smile that's on your face and that eye connection that you have. So, you know, if you feel like you're not achieving your purpose, which we could talk all day long about that, is I really feel like we all can have a purpose of just being and being that joyful, kind-hearted, loving person, regardless of where you are in this point in time, whether you're doing errands, whether you're just at work. It's about that daily connection. It's about those little things. And again, others are that to us as well. Those out-of-the-way comments or smiles that can bring light to your day. And oftentimes I also feel, and this actually happened to me yesterday, I ended up having to get my tire patched. It was leaking profusely, and it was very interesting because it was out of the blue, and I instantly had to go to another place, a tire shop, to have it patched up. But I started thinking, why did this happen? Sometimes you'll be put in circumstances where you are sharing your light with others, and you're put in a circumstance where they need you. And you're not going to consciously necessarily recognize this, but start thinking about this. How is it that I had this weird circumstance? And I could go into more detail about this, but the point is out of the blue, this happens to me. And I end up at this tire shop where I know I was sharing my light, because I'm pretty outgoing and I don't really ever meet a stranger, and I'll chat their heads off sometimes. And it was happening yesterday. And I could feel it, and I knew I was supposed to be there for a reason for these like five people that were actually there, that were working there. And it was kind of a powerful moment, even though it wasn't, you would just, if you weren't connected to this realm and understanding this what we're going through and awakening and being a light worker, how it might just have been any other encounter. But no, it wasn't. And I knew it when I went home. And so just know that these little day-to-day tasks that you're doing that you think aren't important, oh yes, they are. They are very important. In fact, I often feel that this is where our power is, where most of our power lies, and that all of us are important, even though we may think that we're supposed to be doing some big grand thing. No, there are people that are just supposed to be out there sharing their light, and we all are supposed to be doing that. So I'm kind of passionate about this, I think. But anyway, I wanted to share that with you today and a little bit about my own experience that I just had. And this channel actually came in a week ago. I kind of collect channels. I do a lot at the same time when I feel the inspiration on different topics. But interestingly, I had the experience yesterday to be able to share that with you today. So I hope you have enjoyed this channel, and I guess I'll just see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.